Two mothers are coming forward tonight with allegations a daycare is waxing their child's eyebrows without their permission. I want you to take a look at this. The story out of Seattle getting a lot of clicks online right now. One woman says these pictures prove their children's slight unibrow was waxed off. After bringing their issues to the daycare, it did an investigation, but now say no one on their staff acted inappropriately.